gas locomotive 6420 is coming out of the side of the yard. And we're not sure how this is going to work, because there's a CSX train meet behind me and they are crossing the diamond. Heading to, unless it's going to be a short train or if it's going to pull up and back onto a main. It'll be interesting how this works. CSX train off in the distance, and there is a diamond ahead where the NS crosses that. But he is going slow enough, I suspect either he's going to stop and wait or stop and back up, because like I said, he's coming off of a siding back there. Sorry about the finger. So this NS train went up a ways and obviously stopped and waited for the CSX trains to clear the diamond that's up the way. And now off he goes. Not really sure why he pulled out of the siding and blocked this crossing for that time. I guess that shall remain a mystery. Boxcar with an open door and it's got a load in it.